Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is Monday, so I have officially made this makeup tutorial Monday. So every Monday I'm going to be doing a new tutorial, and then Fridays I'm going to be doing a first impressions Friday. So what I'm going to be doing is I'll just go to the store and I will pick something random out that I've never tried before or probably have never heard of, and come back here and just quickly film me opening it up from the packaging and trying it out and telling you guys what I thought of it. I really love this idea. I saw someone else doing it on YouTube and I think it's amazing because I get to go out and just really let you guys know what products work. And you know, once a month I may splurge and get like a higher price item and then compare it with a lower price item and just guys let you guys know how they compare and everything. So that's that. So I'm really excited for those two things. So makeup tutorial Monday and first impressions Friday. So that'll be really awesome. Today's look, this is it, was based solely off of different Avon products. I had someone send me some Avon products for me to test out on here, and I made this look, and I actually really like, so I really like it. And I will link everything below, all the different items and products I used in this video. Some things that I used aren't Avon, but most of them are. So if you like the things that I use in this video and you want to try them out, I'm going to put a link down below where you can buy all these things. So it would be www.youravon.com/joylehman, and I will put it below. So if you have any interest in buying any of the things that I use in this video today, you can go there and look. And there's all sorts of other things that you can get there too, and it's all really affordable. So go ahead and check that out. If you're interested in joining Avon, I have another link that I'll put below, and you can just go there and you can figure out whether you want to start selling Avon and all that good stuff. So I'll put those links below. And once again, like I said, I will list everything that I use below so that way, or in the video, either or, so you guys can get like an idea of which ones I use. So if you do want to buy them, you can go in and just quickly have the names and it'll be good. So if you want to see how I got this makeup look, go ahead and keep watching. And as always, if you like this video, please thumbs up and share it to all your friends. And also, if you haven't yet, please subscribe. That'd be amazing. And you're gonna see lots of goodies. So if you don't subscribe, you're gonna miss out on a whole bunch of good stuff. So yeah, go ahead and keep watching. Hey everyone, so let's get this makeup look started. So first we're going to take my NYX eyeshadow base in regular old white, and we're going to put that from my lash line all the way up to my brow bone to make sure everything is nice and smooth and ready to put color on. Next, I'm going to go ahead and take my Avon palette. As you can see, this is really awesome for springtime. It's in the color Emerald Cut. So I'm going to take that lightest tone there and I'm going to put that on my brow bone and inner corner of my eye to create a highlight that will catch the light gorgeously. Next, I'm taking this light pink color and I am putting it on my lid and on my brow bone. This is going to create a transition color when I'm trying to blend everything else out. Now, I'm going to go ahead and take that lighter green tone and I'm going to put that on my eyelid, pushing it all the way about midway, blending it out, and then putting it underneath my eye, just in my lash line, on my lower lash line. Making sure that's really super blended. Alrighty, then I'm gonna go ahead and take my darkest green there and put it on the outer corner
and in my crease. And when I'm taking it in my crease, I'm putting it all the way over. You'll see that I draw a line even further down right there, just to make sure that you get more definition in your eye. All right, now taking a big fluffy brush, I'm just gonna go ahead and blend that all out, making sure there's no harsh lines or any of that. Clean up the edge there, make sure you don't go too crazy out on your eye. Then I'm going to take that lightest tone and go ahead and put that right on my eyelid again, just to make sure it's a little bit brighter. Then I'm taking this gold color and I'm going to put it on my lower lash line just to create a little pop, little contrast. Then I'm going to take this champagne color and put it right over that gold. Next, I'm going to take this liquid liner from Avon, and I'm going to make a nice thin line right on my lash line, drawing it from all the way from my inner corner of my eye all the way out to the outer corner. And then I'm going to draw just a little bit of a wing on the outer corner there, really thin and really small. Alrighty, now I'm going to go ahead and fan that off and let it dry, so that way when I take my eyelash color, it won't smudge any of the lines we just made. Next, I'm going to go ahead and take my favorite mascara, the Voluminous Miss Manga. I love this mascara. I will not change my mascara, I don't think, probably ever. I've tried so many different types, and I think this is just the absolute best for my eyelashes. I don't know how you guys feel about it, but I absolutely love it. Then I'm taking my Wet n Wild Mega Length Mascara, and I'm just putting it on my bottom lashes because it is the only mascara that I have found that doesn't transfer from my lashes to the skin below. Then you can see I used my Smooth Minerals Avon Blush in Rose Radiance, and I put that right over my contour. Then my Avon lipstick in Poppy Pink, and I put that on, and that is the whole look, and I hope you guys really liked it, and if you did, go ahead and like and share.